Hey guys, and so today it is Monday, October 11, 2021. It is the Canadian Thanksgiving. And so for this year, for Thanksgiving, it's like because of the mood and the stuff like that with the way things are these days, like, I wasn't sure if I was gonna do anything Thanksgiving, but, when I was at Safeway, I actually discovered something for single person and it's very, very good. I discovered this as single portions of the boneless turkey breast. And then so I'm gonna do some stuffing and I'm gonna figure out the other side dish to do. This amount of turkey is perfect for single people and it's like does not make a crazy amount of leftovers and I am just so happy to find it. So yeah, alright you guys. So here's my Thanksgiving meal for one. It was so easy. It took less than 20 minutes to whip up. And so yeah, there's the basics of a Thanksgiving meal. And got the stuffing. And got the gravy. You guys know I'm hopeless with gravy. And so yeah, so the basics of a meal, you guys. Oh, happy Thanksgiving. And it's like, I wasn't sure if I was wanting to do anything this year. It's like, yeah. And so basically it's pretty good. It's like, for a meal for one person, I got all the Thanksgiving fixings on one plate. And it wasn't really hard work. It's just the, just need the bit of effort. So yeah, you guys know I'm hopeless with gravy, so I just used the canned gravy, not even gonna try. And this turkey, it looks so freaking delicious. Yeah, like, for this year, because it's like the pandemic and stuff, right? And it's like, I wasn't even really sure what the Safeway is gonna have this year. Like, usually for the holiday seasons, the grocery stores, they're gonna have, like, freezer bins, like, a lot of freezer bins filled with turkeys, right? And Thanksgiving is how they make money, right? That is how the grocery stores make money. Wow. I made the turkey like crispy, golden. Yep. So I was so surprised to see the turkey like this in like a breast form, like a small little piece. Like, usually they sell it in the boneless one, like a ball size, like a fresh turkey. It's really, really huge. And I was either going to go get the butterball frozen turkey or the fresh one, the boneless turkey. Not gonna get a whole turkey. The whole turkey is way too much for one person. The only thing that I'm mad at myself about is, I was thinking about to go to the Asian bakery and get some Asian cake for dessert or something. I have finished off my Crave cupcakes. So it's like maybe it's the idea for you guys to do, like if you guys have small gatherings this year, you could just buy a turkey breast. Like you just don't need to be so wasteful to buy the whole turkey. Like this was so easy to fry up. It's like 10, 15 minutes and it's done. It's like not like you have to turn on the oven for hours. Like, even in the future, if I ever get to host Thanksgiving or whatever, I still haven't had a chance to host a holiday meal since I became single. I might be just doing this, just make turkey breast. I'm like, whatever. I might start a new tradition, you know? Yeah, like when I was in a relationship with my ex over the years, I like kind of lost interest to doing the dinners and stuff. So nice and easy just to do a Thanksgiving for one person. Don't need to fuss or worry about anybody else. Like, I was thinking about ordering the turkey meal because I know that Denny's has the turkey meal. But when I saw the price of this turkey breast, it's like it worked out to be cheaper than going to Denny's. And I just bought the package of stuffing for 88 cents, and that's a steal of a deal. Like in the world of stuffing, the craft brand is the best one, the Kraft. I am sorry if you guys don't like Kraft, but I have tried other brands before, but it's just not the same. And the Kraft one, only the turkey stuffing is good. Yep. So it's like yesterday, like one of my cousins that usually host the Thanksgiving meal, because she is like working in the essential services, the front line, like during the pandemic. And it's like she says she is just too exhausted to host the meal this year at her house. And it's like since the immediate family members are all vaccinated, so we just went out to dim sum lunch yesterday. And then I've got this other cousin that usually hosts as well. They usually take turns for the holiday meals. But like neither of them was in the mood to host. So it's like they're like, oh, let's just go out for dim sum. Asian style Thanksgiving. Like probably, like either way, with the way the world is these days, like neither way is saving money. Like with the pandemic and stuff, it's like affecting with the turkey production and the cost of the turkey, inflation. Might as just well just go out, just like whatever. And then it's like when we went out, it's like my cousin's husband, like on his side of the family, the one is that's not directly related to us. I've never seen them before. Well, besides his mother, that's the only person I know. And the some other family members was there. But they are like not directly related to me. Like at first I thought it was the cat that was rattling with something that was being annoying, but then eventually I looked out and it was like hailing. Very, very nice. Like that is the perfect amount of Thanksgiving meal for one person. And like the turkey and I only just had to buy the turkey and the stuffing, and that cost like not even $10. So it's like really, really cheap meal. And it's like the other stuff I had at home, right? So I just didn't need to buy anything else. So yeah, so I hope you guys had a wonderful Thanksgiving if you celebrate. And so yeah, so don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel, and I will see you on the next one.